My therapist only wants to see me for one thing, and frankly, it's discussing.